not feel like I can live in Nashville and be in the state of Missouri tonight and not say that we love you, Riley Strang. And I just want to say that I'm thinking of his family and I'm thinking of his friends and anybody in this room that knows him, and I want to dedicate this to them.